An 8-year-old boy who was paralyzed in the mass shooting in Highland Park continues to improve, but his family is needing help with his medical costs. So a fundraiser is being held for Cooper Roberts on Sunday, October 16th. It's happening at Whiskey River Bar and Grill. That's in Glenview, right off Waukegan Road. From 1 until 6, there will be food, music, a magic show, and several raffles. Tickets are $20 each for anyone 10 and older. We've got more information at WGNTV.com.